Nishiaki? Didn't you want to do business?
Got you now.
What?
You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? The fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks Four Roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a... Bring him in. Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsu Akage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Gotta get. Hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Ah!
get through here without a key. What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch! I'm coming for that sword. Your claws now, Skippy. Take a lot of those that pay Zilla back his 2 million. You brought claws to a sword fight. What's going on here? You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Shh. Shinran will appreciate this performance art piece.
It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, Poe.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on, you need to focus. Can you feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
People got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Life energy? Tai Chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in Kung Fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A Gala mask. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up. Like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Heartbreaking. Useful trick. Are those things real? You feel lucky, chump? I mean, punk?
Damn, I always fuck that up.
Right. weapon says stopping power like a portable cannon.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
How if I know? Looks packed with chi, though.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings from the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
Thank you. temple.
Why?
It's a gala. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place. Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
You got the touch. You got the power. Yeah.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma. Koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do pretty decent digs.
I give it a 7 on the Wangometer. Hell rode into town to get this thing. What's so special about the Nobitsurakage?
Oh, Zilla never told you?
Told me what?
told me what? Hello? Now, demon vultures? Hey, easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only. Like bird hunting. Just without birds.
Sir Gollum was here. I can feel it.
Did she kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her or massacring everything else?
Apparently it's all the same to them.